walk up to St. Cuthbert's cave. It's parked up in a car park. Done this walk before, but came over the top up there and down to it. It's getting on for 1 o'clock in the afternoon, so I had to get out there because it's a nice day, but the TV's in the background there. But obviously a short walk. We're getting dark, plus I'm on night tonight, so I thought I'd do this one. Right, just approaching the St. Cuthbert's wood. St. Cuthbert's cave wood. There's a vehicle there. I don't know if there's any shooting going on at the moment. Oh, the sandstone way. Sandstone way, look, it's come past here. There we go, achieve it. And the hedgehog. Not many places you can go around here when you can't see them. Chilly now. Let's up. There's some good. Just wait for the path to go up. This way. This is a view from the top then. Holy Island. I don't know if the camera's picking this up. Castle over there. And just in the far distance is those two pillars on Ross Links, where we had a wild camp. Well, we walked to there and we ended up going all the way back to the Beadle Bay just in the distance there, and you can just possibly make out Bamburgh Castle right in there. Let's get a bit cloudy now. Their old coal mine workings. We're heading that way towards Holburn Moss. And then back round. I mean, we're not far from the car, you can just see the car down there. Look. Green Sheen Hill. There we go. Two hills in the background. Scottish borders over there, not far, far off. Moving up towards Berwick. Sheen Hill, not very far away, and we're walking down to Holburn Lake, just hidden away up here, hidden in the hills. Never knew this was here. Lurking in these on the island and in the bushes and that way. How strange is that? Peat bog or something, I don't know what it is, but it's weird, isn't it? Right, well, that's a ridge we've come along. Green Sheen Hill, some Cuthbert woods, and then we're going to head, see the car right in the distance there, head down here and left, follow that track all the way along. I'm guessing as to which way the wind, the prevailing wind blows from. Look at these trees. Bird in that one there. down from that gate up there, another wall down, and that trail, that track, just at the edge of the wood there, is a sandstone way, and comes this way. Everywhere I go recently on my travels, I've either been riding on or walking on sandstone way. Well, that's us back in the car. Just looking back up. And that's a good example of the sandstone ridge. The sandstone way is named after.